In this video, we're going to talk about the nitrogen cycle applied to aquaponics. So if you want to start aquaponics, there are a few things that you really need to understand before doing anything. If you start aquaponics without any knowledge, you have a lot of chances to kill your fish. And therefore it's not going to work, you're going to waste time, you're going to waste money. So first you need to do a bit of work, you need to know a few things about fish, about aquaponics. And today we're going to talk about one of the basics of aquaponics. This is the nitrogen cycle. The nitrogen cycle is basically what we call as well the cycle of life. It's a general cycle where basically we connect all living creatures in an ecosystem. So when we talk about ecosystem, we also talk about food chain. You know, in an ecosystem, you got animals eating others. This is what happens in any ecosystem, in a forest, in a lake. Everywhere in the world, you always got different food chains. And we have a food chain in aquaponics as well. Some animals are eating others, but also we got the cycle of life. The cycle of life includes the food chain. But it's not only eating other creatures, it's also eating the waste of the creatures, where nothing is lost but everything is transformed and recycled. So when an animal consumes some food, some of the food is used for body growth, some of the food is used for the metabolism, just to maintain the body, you know, for the digestion, for the heat, so all this consumes energy. And another part of the food is not consumed, is not digested, and therefore is a waste. So this waste is generally composed of ammonia, which is full of nitrogen. And at the end, thanks to some bacteria, this ammonia is going to be transformed in nitrite nitrate. And the nitrate is the final waste, which is basically the fertilizer, the nutrients for the plant. This is what you see in any forest, in any ecosystem. So if we apply this cycle to aquaponics, what we have at the beginning, we got some fish. So we feed our fish, and when we feed our fish, we add some fish food in the system. The fish food is composed of protein. Those proteins, they contain nitrogen inside. So when the fish are digesting this food, again, they are using some of the food for their metabolism, for their activity, for the digestion, all those type of things. They are also using some of this food for the growth. So that's why after a few months, if you look at your fish every day, after a while they grow. That's what we want basically in aquaponics. We want to produce some fish. But you also got a part that is not digested, and that is waste. That's the fish waste that are sitting on the bottom of our fish tank, or they go into the water pump sometimes, and they are carried to the grow bed. In the grow bed, we got a media full of bacteria. And those bacteria are here, and they're going to help to transform this fish waste in different particles. So the fish, we understand what they are doing. They are eating the food and they're breaking down in some fish waste. Then the fish waste, you got some bacteria, specific bacteria called nitrosomonas, that are living in the media, you know, in the rocks that are in the grow bed. In the grow bed, you got some media. Those bacteria here, they are responsible to transforming the ammonia into nitrite. So ammonia is one particle, one molecule that is composed of nitrogen. And the bacteria are gonna eat, the nitrosomonas bacteria are gonna eat this ammonia, and they're gonna reject some nitrite. So nitrites are very toxic for the fish, such as ammonia actually. But fortunately, there are some other type of bacteria called nitrobacter. And those nitrobacter, they're gonna eat the nitrite and they're gonna reject some nitrate into the water. The nitrate is also a little bit toxic for the fish, but not as much as the nitrite and the ammonia unfortunately. And the other good thing with nitrate is that it's a food for the plant. So the plant are absorbing this nitrate thanks to their roots. And they purify the water that is going back into the fish tank. This cycle here, that's the cycle of life, that's the nitrogen cycle. And you really need to understand this cycle before starting aquaponics. You need to have it in mind, because when you do your water test, your water check, you need to be able to see what is happening, why do we have some ammonia, what is going to happen, what is if I have some ammonia, can I expect to have some a peak of nitrate later on? You need to be able to interpret the results that you're going to have when you check the water in your aquaponics system. So really, if you are new to aquaponics, this is something you really need to understand. You don't mind about the name of the bacteria, but you need to understand that we have ammonia, nitrite and nitrate, and we have this ecosystem that is here in the aquaponics system, and thanks to the cycle of life, thanks to the nitrogen cycle, we are always able to keep some good water parameters for our fish. If it's not very clear, have a look again at this video a second time. I hope it's going to help. And if you are thinking of starting aquaponics, you should definitely get the six-step guide or training to build your own aquaponics system in the description of the video just below, or in the I like information on the corner of the video. This training, it's a completely free training, is going to help you to avoid some mistakes, but also to build some knowledge that is the basics of aquaponics. You can't start aquaponics without having a minimum of knowledge. So in this training, you're going to build this minimum of knowledge required, and then you can start to build your system and to grow food, sustainable food, and tasty in your own backyard. So I hope it helps. If you enjoy this video, feel free to give it a like and to share it with your friends. If you want more information about aquaponics, you should subscribe to the channel. I release a video every week to help you to build your own aquaponics system and to produce some food in your own backyard. And I see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon, and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop!